Squeeze it. you see what I'm doing? Why are you so far away? You shy? You scared?
No, we are shooting something. So.
Yeah, but then you can be there. Yeah, you don't have to.
me?
Oh, this screen.
Yeah, let me. Yes. Oh, you're coming with now.
I'm good.
Yeah, just I'll be there in 10 minutes.
Are you talking to me or are you talking to someone else?
To you, I'll be there in 10 minutes.
Oh, okay. Okay, thanks. I'll see you.
All right, go man. Okay.
This as well as any campus, they don't get cable, trackball or trackpad cable or a top case, and that's pretty much what they can get. If they're hoping to do a body then that means a waste of time.
So basically they should collect.
Yeah, just tell them they should get a cable or cable.
Okay.
So can do top case into a slot and pipe and repair and then. Thank you.
listen, for the MacBook.
They do it themselves.
Yeah, but it's so, it also says drive not detected.
It's the same thing. It's linked to the same thing. Okay. That's a CPU also. What price for what is it?
iMac cable.
iMac cable.
Yeah.
iMac cable.
iMac power cable.
Power cable.
Yeah.
That's a standard cable for $259. 120. Yeah, but
you cable from
they can. It's the same cable for desktops.
Yeah, like this one.
Yeah.
Is
the person sure? That cable almost never breaks.
Okay, no, maybe they don't have it. Let me okay.
Let me speak to the person.
Okay.
Hello?
Hi, lucky you're from Mr. Nab. How are you?
Fine.
I hear you're looking for an iMac power cable. That cable almost never breaks. Can you tell us the state of the device and why do you want to replace the cable?
I have a
Japanese battery that's actually carrying two cables,
but I won't be able to plug my iMac into my wife's
battery. So you need a cable that will basically run from your battery to the iMac. Is that what you need?
So you need a
cable that will run from your battery to your iMac.
Yeah, from the iMac to my external battery. My cable that I have works, but it's only for normal cable parts, which my battery doesn't have.
Oh. So sometimes Sometimes customers will do self-diagnosis, and they run their own self-diagnosis, and then they will request for a quote based on that. So it also helps if you can get like a background to the why they want to get a particular. For example, if somebody's looking for a screen, that is pretty straightforward. Okay, I need a screen. It's pretty straightforward. Yeah, you still can ask. Is the screen broken? Just establish. Instead of just giving
a quote for a screen.
Yeah. But then if somebody calls and says, hey, I need a power supply for an iMac, you want to know why they need, like, could you give me like a bit of a background. Why you think you need to replace a power supply? It may be something else that we may be able to basically advise you. So, because usually what happens is they will call you for a power supply, you give them for a quote of a power supply, and they will go to a different company, it probably is not a power supply, but they will tell that company, do you know that such company actually gave me a price for power supply? They won't give them a background. They say, oh, actually, I did not inform them about their
gas.
Let's wait for him. He'll be in 10 minutes. Can I have the 16 inches? The one for no backlight. The 16 inches for no backlight. What are those for? 16 inches.
I just spoke to the courier guy. They gave me a different story. I'm just quickly going to the kiosk here, just down the road from me, quick. I'm just going to speak to the manager there, see what's actually going on. As soon as I finish talking to them, I'll just give you a quick update.
Not yet there, but we're expecting, the guy said he's going to be in 10 minutes, that was about 7 minutes ago.
So
he's going to be, he said about 10 minutes ago, it's about 7 plus, so I actually thought he was on that pulled up.
Okay, no, I just want to give my client a sort of a turnaround time, so he's going to drop off,
He's coming here. I called him 10 minutes ago.
Right, and he said that. How long would he come here?
He said he'd be in 10 minutes.
Oh, okay.
Then also, I don't know. I think this boat died up. This is a boat. It did turn on, right? Then I was trying to get a shot of it.
A shot of it?
On this one. So I was doing. Comparing with
this also turns on. This works fine, by
this works fine, by the way. This is working fine. Then I was trying to compare with the Zinkel's boards. Framing a lot of differences. Then I checked the voltage and I found out, okay, this one just is this.
You checked the voltage?
Yeah. I put a power cable on it. Then I checked the PP box. So it's giving me 3 volts. 12. Yeah, then I think I found a shop somewhere here.
Sure.
Yeah.
It was even surprising because it turned on to check the screen that I put on. That's quite scary. I was getting a whole lot of different shots, so I decided to check the voltage and I see that it's not responding. I put it back on the machine. It didn't turn on.
It didn't turn on?
Yeah.
That doesn't sound good. So, the only thing I needed to do was to check this, to check that screen, to test here.
Yeah.
Not to do anything further, to check for sure. This one's fine. This is a backlight. The reading of this, you will find a short here. No. If this doesn't work, it's going to charge us real expensive because he knows.
We can't use 100% taking, I'm just waiting now just to actually get the laptop, so don't worry about it. The client is 100% taking the display.
So with this one, just audacity is something that I said that you do this.
Yeah.
Just wait for me, because these things are quite delicate. And
okay, I'm just gonna go to another supply and I'll come back.
Say again.
As soon as the screen gets, just let me know.
Okay.
You guys can just film as soon as possible. Otherwise, this customer is gonna.
No problem. I'll do that. Once it gets, I'll have it fixed. Eh?
And the 13-inch. I'm not quite my client, so just let me know if everything's good to go with quoting.
So should I go ahead with the repair or no?
Sorry.
Should I go ahead with the repair?
Well, he wants to know what it will cost him to repair.
Around the estimate I gave you yesterday. You know, I had given you a rough estimate between 1 to 1.3.
Okay, and then if you reckon that the keyboard and trackpad will be okay after that, it works fine, yeah? There's no other problem with those parts there.
The keyboard and the trackpad is what we're quoting you on. Nothing else. So we're quoting you on the repair of the keyboard and trackpad.
Okay, no, because the logic board is the problem. You put it in another frame.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Yeah. So that's what we're posting.
So just the logic board needs to be repaired, that's all.
Yeah.
Okay. You can get it done today? Give the go ahead?
I'm depending on when you give a go ahead.
Okay.
Yeah. And this board. This board is about 18, 20 grand. Just the board. And especially when people, let me see. So, just make sure you have a clear area. Just make sure you're very, very careful. The board has a short. It's, where do we start to tell him? I mean, I needed this to work on this. Because I needed this as a reference to work on this. Does this see power on? How are you?
Yes, boss. How are you?
I'm good. I saw the message that you sent. Some of the questions that the client is asking, can you hear me? Can you hear me?
Yes.
Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
You can't hear me.